their two piano music on a Sunday afternoon, and with me underfoot, probably trying to pedal, they said, "Lawrence, why don't you go see what's on Family Classics on WGN?" I didn't need much prompting. Sure enough, there was Errol Flynn performing gallant feats of daring do, swinging acrobatically from the masts of great frigates, saving damsels in distress, and defending England from invaders from abroad. Even though Errol Flynn, as Jeffrey Thorpe, has undeniable verve and charisma, it was the music that fired up my young imagination. Erich Wolfgang Korngold's The Seahawk will always have a special place for me and it helped ignite my love of film music. Korngold was a prodigy in Austria at the turn of the 20th century, composing great piano music at 10, trios at 13. He composed an opera at 19 that set Europe on fire. Not literally. When he came to the United States in the 1930s, his music set the standard for movie music in its unrivaled ability to generate emotions and support elements of the narrative. In The Seahawk, Korngold's rich harmonies, soaring melodies, and infectious rhythms captured the adventurous spirit of the title character as he protects his queen and country from invaders from Spain. You'll certainly hear echoes of John Williams here. Sounds a lot like Star Wars. And Korngold's stylistic influence on film music history is boldly claimed. Here are Maestro Kurt Van Team and the Central Wisconsin Youth Symphony with music in The Seahawk.